would be the best defense so far. I hope. Let's see on attacking this. That's a draw. Plant perks is on the topmost. We'll be going for one more war, then we'll reach probably the 10th clan level. Perks is on the topmost. We'll be going for one more war, then we'll reach probably the 10th. This time I'm first time going with the ground attack because I usually do air troops attack. So I'm just trying this attack. So let's see how. I'm not sure how good at this ground attack. So let's do it. Because if you see all my attacks in the past, I will always use Laloons, Lavandiloons only, and after a long time,
is only
I'm top left. Doing for the first time with a ground troops attack. Let's see. Probably we can. Let's find out some base without Inferno. And this time I'm first time going with the ground attack because I usually do air troops attack. So I'm just trying this attack. So let's see how. The bases does have Inferno because of the our current town hall level. Okay, I hope this will be a good one. Let's take down.
Thank you.
that. This would be a wonderful attack.
Attack.
I'll always use Laloons. Pending building is this one more crusher here, so I'll be replacing that here, and I'll keep the archer tower to be placed here so that the defense will be completed with the perfect as you see the two air defenses here, and the balloon air bombs is here. Yeah, this will be a perfect place for the defense for the builder base, builder hall level 6. This is the walls. So even if you drop a giant here or here or here, you will pass through here and it will be gone by the spin trap. Giant bombs here and yeah, mine is here. Use 4 baby dragons. Okay. So we have to take 3 golems here. So one at the same place and one at a different place. And we should have to keep 3 champion spells. Thank you. see how it happens.